Your profile is your personal space on the platform. It displays basic information about you and allows some customization depending on your institution's settings. You can access it by selecting your name in the main menu on the left side of the screen. From your profile, you can upload a picture to replace the default silhouette. Just hover over the image, click the pencil icon, and upload or drag a new file. You can also remove the image to return to the default by selecting the delete icon. You can edit personal details by selecting the field you want to change, making the necessary updates, and selecting Done. The editable sections may include basic information, system settings, additional information, contact information, and job information, depending on your institution's configuration. You can change your password whenever you want. Keep in mind that passwords are case sensitive and must meet any security requirements set by your institution. You can also manage your global notification settings to control how and when you receive updates about course activities. Keeping your Blackboard profile updated helps others identify and connect with you across the platform.